Reveal's platform builds up a new and accurate version of the subsurface environment by combining and verifying all available information sources to create something we call the Unified Utility Model. A data source that reflects the best available version of the truth and communicates clearly to all stakeholders the risks and probabilities associated with their project. Step one is to collect all existing utility plans from the known asset owners in the area. We import information from asset owners' GIS systems or geo-reference their utility plans from the source documents and then pick the line string information manually. Here you can see an area where we've employed both approaches, combining GIS data with utility plan data in a single interface. Seeing all this information in context and overlaid in a map interface is the first step for a project manager to be able to make informed decisions. On many of the projects we've worked on, our unified utility model is the first time this information has ever been brought into one common environment. Of course, as anyone involved in civil construction knows, utility plan information is frequently outdated, inaccurate, or incomplete. So the next step is to start applying other sources of evidence and detections to begin building our unified utility model. One good source of data is satellite or aerial visuals, which can give indications of surface features that correspond to underground features. In the Reveal platform, these features can be picked and added to the unified utility model, updating the utility plan information to reflect the visual features. Ground-penetrating radar arrays allow non-invasive and rapid collection of data that can indicate the presence of subsurface utilities. The Reveal platform can host ground-penetrating radar data processed with our Underdot service, which give users an intuitive visualization of the subsurface environment. When combined with the existing utility plan information, it becomes very easy to see where the unified utility model can be updated with confidence or where there are still areas of risk that require further investigation. Finally, the Reveal platform supports many flavors of visual evidence, from photos and video to photogrammetry and LiDAR point clouds. The resulting unified utility model represents our best understanding of the subsurface environment. Each element has a lineage and chain of evidence, so you can see how and why decisions have been made to classify different elements of the model. We can style or depict risk visually in the model, indicating areas of concern, as well as low risk zones. The model can be integrated to other construction workflow project management systems, so investigative works can be planned and managed, and project stakeholders can stay informed on the progress. Reveal is already rolling out the platform to major infrastructure projects across New Zealand, and customers are seeing immediate benefits in their communications, project timeframes, and cost savings on subsurface investigations. If you're an engineer, consultant, or project planner in the civil infrastructure space, talk to us today about how you can use the Reveal platform to modernize your subsurface information management.